What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, comment, let me know what you guys think about the video at the end. And yeah, in this one I'm gonna be checking out KILLSHOT by the one and only the GOAT EMINEM. You already know, man. I already heard this, of course. As soon as this dropped, I was on there. But it's been over a year now, and yeah, I'm gonna revisit it and see if I could catch any bars that I didn't catch back then. So let's get it.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up. You done?
Alright, you was already rebuttaling, MGK. Your beard's weird.
Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck.
Rihanna just hit me on the text. I know a lot of people probably didn't get why you said that. Rihanna just hit me on the text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. In order for him to say that and get away with it, he has to call Rihanna. So that means he already has her number. So what MGK said didn't really make sense. Because in order for him to say that, he had to get Rihanna's permission. So he had to hit her up. So I already got her number, bro. What are you talking about?
A text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me? I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn. Facts. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nordic track. Realized
I was watching 8 Mile on my Nordic track. A Nordic track is like a really expensive treadmill, man. So he was watching movies while he was running. So yeah, MGK said the last time he saw 8 Mile was on a treadmill, which is a mean bar. I mean, that's a mean bar, but running 8 miles is that's a lot. If he can run 8 miles, man, he's in shape.
Got to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun?
How you gonna name yourself after a damn gun? MGK calls himself the gunner. How you gonna name yourself after a damn gun? And you got a man bun. Yo, that's so funny, bro.
Mad, but how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call it in a scope and you swayzy.
Say you got me in the scope, but you graze me. I say one call to Interscope and you're schwazy. Bro, that line is so hard. Say you got me in a scope, but one call to Interscope, which is the record label that they're both signed to. One call to Interscope, bro, and you're out of here like Patrick Swayze, bro. That's funny.
Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one call it in a scope and you swayzy. Your reply got the crowd yelling woo. So before you die, let's see who could out petty who with your corny lines. Slim your old Al Kelly ooh, but I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you.
That's
29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my
I'm gonna make a molehill out of you, bro.
Blue. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill. Now I'm gonna make a mountain out of you. Ho chill, acting like you put the
crumb. Yeah, I'm gonna make a mountain out of you. Funny.
Bone barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill spraying lead.
Say you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Come on, bro. That's just a more intelligent way of saying Say you're gonna put the gun to my head, like my bone marrow. The bone marrow is inside of your bone, so there's marrow inside of your skull.
Barrel to my bone marrow, gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill spring.
Gonna bitch you ain't even a bow and arrow, bro.
Put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill spraying lead. Playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Say you're gonna run up on me like a phone bill spraying lead. Run up on you like a phone bill. Wait, what else you said? Playing dead, that's the only time you hold steel. Hold steel, double entendre.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal?
Are you eating cereal?
What the fuck's in the bowl, milk, Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary.
What's in the bowl, bro? Cause I'm gonna take a shit in it. You take a shit in it. Toilet bowl. And I need reading material, so let me get that dictionary.
Yo, Slim, your last four albums suck. Go back to recovery.
Oh, recovery was three albums bro.
Ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in O2 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me.
I had money in O2 to burn it in front of you. O2 is the element for oxygen, I'm sure. And oxygen is flammable or highly flammable, so I had enough money in O2 to burn it in front of you. Yo, that, yeah.
No, you'd whack me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the
Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay, man. When I first heard that, I was dying. Feel like a babysitter, Lil Tay. Man, Lil Tay was that annoying little girl.
Okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the Diddy okay, so you spent your whole
you got
day
the Diddy shooting okay.
Video just to fucking dig your own grave.
Yeah, you got the okay, and now you shot a video to dig your own grave because you had the shovel in the video.
You get your own wake, I'm the Philly goat. You ain't never made a list. Next to no Biggie, no Jay. Next to Taylor Swift and the Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly.
You ain't never made it this next day. You about to really blow? Like, you about to really blow. You Taylor Swift and Iggy, they about to blow that. You know what I'm saying? They about to blow. You about to really blow just like how they did.
They'll be putting your name next to time, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying alien vein, alien brain. Satanist. Yeah. My biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss.
Bro, that's like a cut. That's like a quadruple entendre, bro. Ain't nothing changed but the game is mine again and ain't nothing changed but the locks. Ain't nothing changed but my hair. But ain't nothing changed but the locks. Like the lock on the door. Ain't nothing changed but the locks. And also the locks. Jade a kiss, the locks. The game's mine again. Ain't nothing changed but the locks. Yeah, so it's like a triple entendre. Yeah, the locks, as in Jada Kiss the locks. The locks is in the door lock. Locks is in the hair. So yeah, ain't nothing changed but the locks. So before I slay this bitch, give Jada Kiss. Jade a kiss, Jade a kiss, Haley Jade, he's gonna give his daughter a kiss.
The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this.
I gotta wake up Labor Day.
Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy.
I think a lot of people that probably didn't catch that right there. This is it. He said it like he's saying zit. Like a zit gets. Before that, he said pop. So pop champagne is this. This is it. So he's like saying this is it. But I think he's also saying it's a zit. Like, you know, zits get big and then they pop. So this is it. As big as you're going to get. So enjoy it. I had to give you a career to destroy it. So you destroy is it. Yo, I think I might be reaching, but I think that's what he's saying, bro.
Moment, this is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it.
And another thing too, I had to give you a career to destroy it. He might not be talking about like MGK. He gave MGK a career because MGK put out that song that made it, that's his biggest song ever. But he could also be talking about how to give you a career to destroy it. Because it's, we could all say it's Eminem's the reason why MGK is a rapper. Like, Eminem is probably the reason why a lot of white rappers are rappers. So technically, he gave MGK the career. Because if it wasn't for him, MGK might not have been rapping, bro. So he technically did give him a career. And now he got to take it away. That's funny.
This is it, as big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. I give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second.
If I was 3'11", bro, you would still look up to me. That's a hard line, bro. 3'11", you That's a hard comeback. For the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. 1 second. The boss like to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? A gun is nothing without ammo, bro. It's useless. That was a bar. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals because he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. And that's where MGK's whole career just ended, bro. That one line. That one line right there ended his whole career. As long as I you say you go smash Kim, all right, bro. I give him my flannel. I give you my sandals, cause as long as I'm shady, you're gonna have to live in my shadow, bro. Which is forever. You're gonna have to live in my shadow forever, bro.
Him in my flannel. I give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch, get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey.
When I heard it, I was like, oh shit, I didn't know Halsey was on that type of stuff. I knew who Halsey was. I knew her a couple of her songs. I can say I'm a fan of a few of her songs. Like, she has a really distinctive voice. Yeah, so you can always tell when it's her. But yeah, I was like, damn.
Like a sombrero, we can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. A love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick. Thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a like, but really I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight you pick.
Little white toothpick. I just don't like you, prick. Toothpick is like a prick. It's like something I use to prick things out of your teeth. So you're losing the fight you picked? Bro, come on, bro. The way you put that together is insane. The writing is crazy. Right, not a like, but really I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails. Button L's. Fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton nail. Kill shot, I will not fail. I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out. This idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he got skills. Damn, why you doing Diddy like that, bro? Unless he's not talking about Diddy. He's talking about another boss.
I'm with the doc still, but this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill, eh?
Never. That'll never happen.
Kells, the day you put out a hits, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill, eh? I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking autotune, so let's talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. Talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out.
Shit.
Fucking. Oh. And I'm just playing.
Damn, man. I forgot how much Eminem destroyed MGK, bro. Shit. And there were people saying MGK won. Where? Bro, what? This song is like 10 times better than MGK's. Like, bro, you can't be dissing someone and then complimenting them. That you just nullified your whole diss song, bro. Come on, man. There's no way. So MGK lost that battle. There, and that was one of the best diss songs I've ever heard.
Yo, Eminem snapped on him, bro. If you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and subscribe. Hit that like button, man. Let me know what other Eminem songs you want me to do. And yeah. I'm out of here. Peace.